After mistakenly flying a Kansas family's dog to Japan, United Airlines is investigating. KCTV reports that Carol Swindle and her two children flew from Oregon to Kansas City, Missouri. When they went to pick up their 10-year-old German Shepherd, they were given a Great Dane, which was apparently supposed to go to Japan. Airline officials in Japan put the German Shepherd on a flight back to Kansas City. It isn't clear when the dog will arrive. This comes just after a United Airlines flight attendant allegedly forced a woman to store her dog in an overhead bin on a multi-hour flight. Upon landing, the dog was dead. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.